Hello there, folks. My name's Tom. I'm gonna take you on a little tour here of this 2013 Glastron. This boat is gonna be a GT225. It's gonna have a 40-gallon gas tank and weigh about 2,500 pounds. It's gonna be sitting on a tandem axle Glastron trailer. Real sleek black with the white there. Matching black color canvas bimini top there. You have the raised crystal cap Glastron logo. Try to get you a shot of the side here. It's going to be powered by a V8 Volvo Penta inboard outboard. Stainless steel ladder for the entrance to the back of the stern. Some molded in cup holders. You're going to have your little ski and inner tube attachment there, and the ability to control your music from outside the boat. Now, what's really unique about this boat is obviously going to be the interior. I'll go ahead and hop on in, take you inside. Now, you can go ahead and lift this on up and have a walkthrough entrance, so you don't tear up that nice UT upholstery. Also, you can lift this up. You're gonna have a place for storage. Very large storage compartment in there. Have the ability to fold that on out, make it into a nice little lounge chair. Very spacious lounge area back here. We'll go ahead and close this on up. I'll take you inside. Go ahead and turn around and start off with the back of the boat. Very spacious and comfortable seating back here. This boat's gonna come equipped with 4 speakers, some more stainless steel cup holders molded in. These cushions are going to be able to pop right on out of there for storage. Pop right back in. This middle seat, go ahead and pop right on out. Show you the storage. Be able to fit a lot of dry storage in there. Gonna have some more storage here in the port side. This boat's also gonna have a place for your wet storage. Put it all in there. Your wakeboards or a wet deflated inner tubes or anything like that. Go ahead and show you the dash. Really cool, like what Glastron did with their dash. They kind of went back to that vintage look. That racing steering wheel. Some more side storage. There's a shot of the throttle. Give you a good shot of the captain's seat. Captain's bucket seat. This can fold on up, so if you want to sit up a little higher and see underneath that panoramic windshield, you definitely do so. The passenger bucket seat is also going to have the same capabilities. These seats do swivel around, so if you want to swivel the seat around instead of bending your neck, it's a good way to go about it. You're going to have storage in the storage is locked right now. But you're going to have lockable storage right there with the stainless steel grab rail. Go ahead and give you a good shot of the bow. A couple more stereo speakers, stainless steel grab rails. Underneath all these compartments, underneath all of these cushions here, is going to be storage compartments. And also, you're going to have LED lighting around the boat as well, and snap-in carpet. So the kids or someone has an accident, spills some something that's not going to look too good in carpet, you can go ahead and pop the carpet out of there and give it a good cleaning. The pop-up stainless steel cleats and the anchor storage right there. This boat is very unique. Not a whole lot of them out there like this with this UT color. If you're an Aggie fan, I'm sure you've already signed out of this video. But anyways, guys, if you have any questions about this GT225, please feel free to give us a call at Austin Boats and Motors. Our phone number is 512-263-2811. Please follow us on Facebook and look us up on Twitter. If you have any questions, like I said, please give us a call. My name is Tom. Hope you enjoyed the video. Have a nice day.